White flag is raised, and Labaik has stood at the tape and has refused to go. Hide a close-up. Third is Thing Shu. Forge Meadow, the back marker. Racing now towards the third flight as they swing and go towards this one.
Labaik going round in his own time. I'm afraid the signs were ominous at the start, and he has completed the course, or he's about to, without taking anything out of himself. He'll be back here on Friday, I'm sure, to try again in the Champion Hurdle.